In news from Pakistan, Pakistan's southern Karachi city continued to sizzle as extremely hot and dry weather prevailed on Wednesday. Residents have been bracing for yet another heat wave as the weather department has predicted the temperatures to soar above 113 Fahrenheit.
Residents of Pakistan's largest city, Karachi, were cautioned and prepared for a new heat wave on Tuesday, predicted by the weather department to bring sizzling temperature as high as 113 Fahrenheit. Just last week, a brutal heat wave killed 65 people in the southern metropolis, according to the reports. Making matters worse, the Muslim-majority country is observing the holy month of Ramadan, with most people fasting from sunrise to sunset, and that means no drinking water for over 12 hours. Many people took precautions, with some trying to keep cool by covering their heads with wet cloths or getting showered by roadside volunteers.
65 ya 70 ke kareeb aadmi jo hai head stroke se mar chuke hain aur Allah se ye dua hai ki Allah garmi kuch kam kar de. Aaj ki nisbat aaj bhi garmi bahut tez hai aur logon se kis tarike se log bebardasht hain. Pani Karachi mein hai nahi, pani ki alag hai, bijli ki alag hai.
Karachi Zoo has made arrangements to give baths to big animals, while the Metropolitan Corporation and Welfare Organization have also set their water stalls to keep travelers beat the scorching heat. Pakistan's weather department has predicted the new heat spell to continue until the end of the week.
Aur 3 din ke liye humne kaha hai ki nayi heat wave jo hai ye mangal se shuru hogi, mangal budh jumrat 3 din ke liye. Aur mangal budh ko temperature main zyada dekh raha hu, jumrat to qadre thode se kam ho jayenge magar phir bhi 40 hum cross kar jayenge.
Back in 2015, Karachi's hospitals and morgues were overwhelmed when an intense heat wave killed over 1,000 people, mostly the elderly, sick and the homeless.